just came across this horny toad in the middle of the trail. Almost stepped on him. The thing doesn't even want to move, man. He's like sleeping. Look at his belly here, man. Put him back. He was curled up in his little spot here. Flatten him back out. Came down. He actually had some pine needles and stuff on him. Looks pretty natural camouflage there. Pretty cool.